Mukbang kimchi langsung dari Korea. Made by a Korean lady. Thank you, Dorothy. I already ate half of it already. This is half. It was full. Now it's only half less. It's first time, pertama, waktu dikasih itu masih pedes banget. Tapi sekarang pedesnya udah agak hilang setelah 2 hari. So it must be stay outside for a couple days to make the fermented good, well, marinated and fermented. Nice. Selamat makan. Kimchi. Jadi ini kimchi buatan dari orang Korea langsung ya. Teman Korea. Dia selalu bikin kimchi ini sendiri di rumah Umid. Waktu dia bikin tuh semalaman, langsung besoknya dikasih, aku dikasih. Gak enaknya kalau makan ini sausnya kemana-mana. Waktu dikasih pertama itu pedes banget. Dia bilang harus dimakan. Gak harus sih, bisa beberapa hari. Tapi harus karena di sini lagi musim dingin, jadi harus berada di luar. Ditaruh di luar, bukan di kulkas atau di freeze. Jadi harus stay di luar untuk marinasinya dan fermentasinya itu berjalan lebih baik. Butuh suhu hangat ruang. Jadi seperti ini. Dari teman Korea. Pedes banget waktu pertama dikasih. Ini full. Satu tupperware ini full. Satu kontainer ini full. Jadi aku makan udah beberapa kali. Sedikit-sedikit sekarang tinggal ngabisin. Tinggal sedikit. Ini setelah 2 hari nih. Pedesnya agak hilang. Oke. Terima kasih. Yummy kimchi noodle. Kimchi noodle. Yummy kimchi. Gak suka kimchi noodle-nya, tapi suka kimchi-nya. Jadi gak percaya pindahin ke Ontra kimchi? Ontra kimchi? Why? You don't like it?
It's spicy. Do you like it?
I know.
And then the acne?
Want to try?
No, I don't.
Sama bongkot-bongkotnya nih, jadi agak susah kalau gigit. Siapkan pisau.
Can I give it a try actually?
You said you don't want, but my son wants to try, so bite it, okay?
It looks deadly.
Come here. Turn off the camera. Bite it. Oh, don't. That's it.
And it tastes like. Can I try? This big tea.
Come here. Wait. In front of you, camera.
Just a little try. Nah.
But you cannot have it because it's too hot.
Cream tea is nice. Good for your tummy as well. It's like yakult. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.